Hi everyone, and welcome back to Delicious Emily's Miracle of Life. My name is Pandora. In our last episode, we're into the contest, and Patrick had a secret, doing a secret thing. So, let's see what today holds us. The 500 customer, the moment of truth. Make Patrick keep buying stuff and win the contest. It'll all be worth it in the end, won't it? There's nothing in the shop because I don't got enough coins. Patrick, the happy storks have been really busy. I don't know for sure, but I think they might be approaching their 500th customer. Don't worry, Bev. I'll be in and out all day. You sure you don't mind? Not at all. They have some pretty great stuff in there. Did you know that by listening to audiobooks, a famous physiologist, an infant's brain can grow 100% faster than regular? Yeah, let's just stick to the basics, okay? Give Patrick the products he orders. First, let me stock. Let me stock these duckies. There's Patrick. This with this, a ducky, a bib, and this. This, a bib, and a little panda bear. I heard the mouse. Gotcha. There you go. Want a bottle and a horse. I can do. You want a bottle and some tea. I need another tea. Sister can clean these tables. Watch it glitch again. Yep, it's glitching again. I can't do it. Thank you. It lets me do it on that one, but it won't let me do it on this side. Who's mad? Shut up. This deck and a book. I'm sorry, my tables are took up. I didn't get 3 stars. Bless it. Oh well. Guess what? The very next customer will be our winner. Come on, Patrick, where are you? Look, honey, this is exactly what we've been looking for. They're giving it away for free to the fifth 500th customer. Let's buy something. Maybe we'll win. Please let something happen. Please, 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 please. Tim, the baby's here. This is all my fault. Actually, it's mine. We went to Hawaii 9 months ago, and we weren't careful. Come on, let's get you to the hospital. Wouldn't you know it? I forgot my wallet. I'll be right back. We're both so broke. What should we get for Emily's baby? This shop is filled with beautiful things. I'll get some bottle nipples, and you get some shop socket covers. If we both get cheap gifts, neither of us will look bad. When are you due? Oh, not for 8 months or so. Right, Tiger? Well then, you'll have plenty of time to decide where to put your brand new crib. New plan. You give her the bottle nipples. I'll give her this. Francois. Yay, they won the crib. Routine checkup. Time for another visit to Dr. Allison. There can't be any more surprises, right? Penguins. Oh, you're so good. Come on, Slowpoke. There you go. I don't suppose Patrick was the 500th customer, was he? I'm sorry, dear. It was another couple. A rather awkward pair, if you ask me. Cheer up, dear. Everything happens for a reason. I know. I have a great life. I have no right to complain. It's just, I really wanted that crib. Poor M. Poor sweet baby. Cupcake, tea, this, and this. You want a penguin? I need 1, 2, 3, 4. Give it this to you. Give this to you. Check you out. I can't. I'll retry it. Let's see what happens. It won't let me swipe that. I don't know why, guys.
it's not gonna let me.
I guess I should let them leave mad. Oh, you'll just have to leave. There ain't nothing I can do. A pink baby bodysuit. Kitten plushie. This, and a panda bear. Restock these penguins. Green with the shoes. You want a panda bear. You want this. You want a panda bear. This with this and a penguin. This. Give this to you. Give this to you. Come on, old people. Three stars. Excellent. If only I hadn't forgotten my wallet. Don't beat yourself up. Darn machine. Hold on, let me try to fix it. There it is. What's going on here? Is everything okay? You said the heartbeat was normal, right? Oh yes, the baby is very healthy. It's just... sonogram glitch. It seems there's something not quite right with the sonogram machine. Slow spill, cappuccino, kitten plushie, flower rattle, wing battle, pink suit. So cute. Emily, Patrick, I don't know how to say this but. It's not a boy you're having, it's a girl. What? Are you sure? I don't know how I could have missed it earlier. Another girl. Paige will be so happy. Doctor, maybe you can give me a hand. Can you check this machine for me? Sure, leave it to me. This must be the flex capacitor. So they're having another girl, not a boy. Well, that's gonna be awkward. Two pink suits, a rattle, and this. Wine bottle, cappuccino. I thought I gave y'all that. Oh, I got the yellow with it. So it's pink with yellow and a cappuccino. Lady, you're gonna have to be mad because my game is glitched when it comes to that. I can give it to you, but I can't swap. Thank you. Still glitched. Yellow with pink. Yellow, pink with yellow, and a rattle. Want a penguin, and a cappuccino. If y'all hear that, that is my husband's phone going off. If y'all can hear that. I don't think I'm gonna get 3 stars. How was your appointment? Well, you know what? You said everything happens for a reason. Well, just say it turns out to be a good thing I didn't win that crib. Well, I don't know. This crib is way beyond anything I can make myself. If we have won the blue one, I could have painted it, at least painted it. It's so expensive. You think we could wait a bit? Maybe business will pick up at the flower shop or something. I think that's a smart idea. Come on, let's get Paige and I'll cook something nice. will be it for this video. Well, it turns out it's not a boy, it's a girl. And Angela and Francois won that crib. But if you're liking this series, which I am, I'm loving this series, then hit that subscribe button. I would like to get up to 70 by the end of this month or next month. And if you do, hit that like button. Hit that share button and help and let share with all your friends and family. I think someone out there might like my content. But anyways, I will see you on the next video. If you're not afraid, open that box. Bye, guys.